Welcome to the Vision Online Services registration tutorial. This tutorial will explain the steps required to successfully register your online account so that you may use any of the practice online services. The first step is that you must have a registration form provided by your own practice, which includes all the details you will need to complete this registration process. Registration forms can differ depending on your country, but they will all include four essential items: the website address, the practice ID, your patient ID, and a unique registration token code. Please note the expiry date against the registration token. If this has expired, you will have to contact your practice to obtain a new registration letter. Now let's follow these instructions. Open your internet browser. We are using Microsoft Internet Explorer in this example, but it will work with most browsers such as Safari, Firefox, Google Chrome, Opera, etc. Enter the website address shown on your registration form into the address bar. If you are in Wales, it may look like this. Either way, although the pages may look different, the steps are the same. We will use Vision Online Services in this tutorial. Click on the Register tab. Now enter the practice ID, as shown on your registration form. Please take a note of the practice ID, as you will need it every time you sign into your online account. Then enter your patient ID. And finally, carefully type in the unique registration token code, which is case sensitive. Now you may add a unique name for yourself. This must not include any spaces or be longer than 15 characters in length. If the username you enter is already in use, you will see a failed message informing you that the username is now not available. Now enter a memorable password. Passwords must be a minimum length of 6 characters and include a combination of uppercase, lowercase letters and at least one number. You will need to confirm the password twice. Please then read the terms and conditions and privacy policy. If you are happy with these, tick the agree box to verify this. Now click the registration button to proceed. All being well, it will display a confirmation code screen. You must now look in your email account to locate an email we have sent you with a unique code. This will verify that we have your correct email address and will activate the account. Your account will not be active until you have entered this code. Your practice may also have set a time limit for activating your online account. If you don't activate your account before this period expires, you will have to re-register. Therefore, you should complete this final process as soon as possible. Once you have located the email, you have two methods of activating your account. If you are still logged into the website, enter the confirmation code directly into your confirmation code box and click Activate, or click the link in the email. Once you have activated your account, you are prompted to type your password in the box and click Continue. The first time you log in, you are prompted to set a security question. Select a question from the following drop-down list. Type an answer in the answer box and click Submit. This information will be used if you forget your username and/or password. You have now successfully activated your account. If you need to change any of these details, please click on the Profile tab in your online account. Now that you have activated your account, you now only need to go into the sign-in page and enter the practice ID, your username, and password. I hope you have found this tutorial useful.